17th of May, when neither Dhaval or me were ready to get married, we were pushed into Skype calling, and we had then tried talking to each other. Since that day till today, the whole journey has been a very wonderful experience.
So most of the things that she had heard from my family was that I'm a good listener and I don't talk much. And she was the first person who made me a talker, and she became a listener.
जाओ जी मन बीत कराओ जी रा क्यों तरसावे हो मन सकल दिखाओ जी थारी शरारत सब जानू मैं तो धरी हरसले उन बंगा दी मैं कह लगे मर बुड़े में जागी दो कणी रे चंदा में थारी चांदनी मन दामन में पा भी खुशी रे झुम 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 बाजुम ओ मर इबड़े में जागी धोकनी रे चंदा में थारी चांदनी मन दामन में पा भी खुशी रे झुम 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 बाजुम
I think she brings out the best in me and my family, and she is the most beautiful addition to my family.
Dhaval is really very loving, caring, and all the qualities which a girl would want to have from a husband. He's been like a very good friend. He has the qualities of all the qualities of a husband. Once I met Dhaval, I came to know what love is.
I am waiting for us to start a new beginning together, and we want to create moments for lifetime.